Good morning and welcome. This is the Hump Day Midweek Devotional. I'm Pastor Lance Smith. And we're here at Zwingli UCC in Monticello, Wisconsin. This morning I'm thinking about Psalm 139. For you created my innermost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. This morning I walked out on the porch to see three little birds on my doorstep. There were three baby birds just ready to take that big step into bird adulthood. I glanced over at the railing of the porch, about where we're sitting now. I saw Mama sitting on the porch rail, staring at me, looking worried, looking tired. She'd been collecting all kinds of bugs and worms and seeds and all kinds of things to feed her fine family. And now these babies, these little tiny birds, were almost as big as she was. The scene made me think about my own babies. Although it's been almost 19 years since I held one of my sons in the cradled in the crook of my arm, it seems only moments ago. And each time I remember, I'm filled with that warm, joyous feeling that I had when I brought Zeke, my youngest, home from the hospital. I'm basking this morning in the memories of babies. A couple of families in my congregation have just given birth, and one couple, it's their first child. It's just amazing what gurgles and giggles and even crying of a baby can do for you, even especially if it's your baby. Somehow everything, every memory from the moment of birth to the present comes surging through my inner being. Bittersweet tears of joy come to my eyes as I think of time gone by. Wow, those moments were but once in a lifetime. But they're not gone. Those times come flooding back. But then you realize they're a bit different than the original. You've forgotten all the pain and all the trials, the loss of sleep, the stink of those dirty diapers. Yeah, you've forgotten all the frustration of trying to teach your child how to be safe. The fears of their falling, the fears of your failing. The image of love and joy is all you seem to recall. That's all you can remember. Jesus in the Gospels compares our relationship with God as one between a parent and a child. This parent-child relationship is an expression of total love that our parents had for us and we have for our parents. Anything that we have birthed into being is our parents, that love, shares that love. What an amazing feeling. That connection, that emotion that can never be severed. That love is in play in the world forever. Sometimes we need to focus ourselves and remember that we are loved. Sometimes we fall down and beat ourselves up. We sometimes forget that we are fearfully and wonderfully made. When I saw these three little birds this morning, I thought about the Bob Marley song. That's what came to mind. Woke up this morning, smiled at the rising sun. Three little birds on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melody pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Don't you worry about a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright.